Hey, what's up, good people? So last night I got an invitation, I suppose, from Sam FitnessThrossell, who's come up with a new challenge, and it's the challenge to end all challenges, so he says. And yeah, I see he called me out, and he's called out a whole bunch of people. So I don't want to do this. Sort of feel like I have to, and you know, there's no time like the present, so I thought, why not just do it now? So I'm gonna see how many rounds I can do in 20 minutes, but I'm also gonna continue up to 100, because I very much doubt I can do 100 in 20 minutes, maybe an hour. But yeah, I'll see how that goes. So I'm gonna keep the timer running and see what I get in this 20 minutes there, and then just continue on to 100. All right. Please check out Sam's original video. And I don't know if anyone else has done it yet, but there's going to be more videos popping up here and there, so check them all out. Four. Oh.
11. Same thing. Four.
5. So three. Five.
That's it. Six.
seconds in. Yes, 49 within 20 minutes. I did tell myself 50, but I surprised myself, 49. Six. So, yeah. Six. Hmm. So, three. Four. Five. Six. 6. Seventy-eight. Two. Three.
How you feel?
Maybe six. Two. Number three. Six. Seven. Yeah, great challenge, mate. Oh, it's horrible. My legs are starting to feel like jelly after all the squats I've been doing recently. But you know me, I don't like to sit on these challenges. I just want to get them done. So I'm very pleased the challenge is over, but I'm not pleased with my performance. I felt very sick, very tired through that. And yeah, anyway, thanks, Sam. Check out Sam FitnessThrossell and like and subscribe to his channel. And see you all next time. Thank you. Peace.